everybody. Today we're doing our snack crate, and we have a special guest. Marvin, look at the camera. It's Route 66. We were going to India, but I personally think that this is a little cooler. I don't know. We have a premium sticker that I'm going to put on my wall.
Yeah.
I just saw it and was like, I need this. It goes through Las Vegas and Florida and New York, I think.
Yeah, why don't you read it in there?
Crossing. So, I don't even know where it starts, but it goes literally all around the world. That's so cool.
You mean around the country?
Yeah. They should have a bridge across the ocean.
Big bridge there. Why don't you read the about, please?
Pack your bags and don't bother buying a plane ticket because we're hitting the open road. The United States is home to a vast number 50, to be exact, of I have hiccups. Unto many countries, the nuance makes the country the road trip capital of the world. Driving across the country will allow you to transport yourself from desert to forest to bustling city without whipping out your passport once, except if you tackle Alaska. Why do you have to take out your passport in Alaska if that's part of America?
You're going north of Alaska. It's pretty close to Canada and Russia.
Russia.
Mostly Canada.
While planning your trip, it is also essential to consider what the U.S. offers. Aside from the Empire State Building and the Golden Gate Bridge, each state has its own unique set of landmarks and landscapes found off the beaten path, from relaxing natural hot springs in Colorado's mountains to swampy bayou boat tours in Louisiana. You could make a road trip around the whole country at least 30 times and still find new places to explore. Whether you are an outdoors man or history buff or a leisure seeker, there are almost 4 million square miles of states to explore, not to mention about the 328 million people to meet as well. So pack your bags and put the pedal to the metal, because you've got a lot of exploring to do, even if you don't have to leave your backyard. Fun facts. Oregon and New Jersey are the only states that you cannot pump your own gas at. Remember to tip your attendant kindly. So you cannot pump your own gas in Oregon and New Jersey.
Alright.
Beef jerky, one of the most popular road trip snacks in the U.S., was first created by Native Americans. They called it sharky or burned meat. Each year, about 53% of American families embark on a road trip every year.
Alright, let's just open the box. We don't have to read the whole thing.
And now for the good part. Yes. Snacks! Route 11 tater chips. And whatever these are called. This is the black and white, whatever it is.
I think that's the moon.
No, that's the cactus.
Oh, but Joey's black and white.
Oh, we got the cactus candy. Ooh, that
sounds sour. Yeah. Idaho Spud. So this is basically America.
I'm Sally.
Snack stick.
Elk.
Elk.
Moshe
but.
Buckeyes.
Abba Zabba.
Go Go Cluster. The original.
And I know this is from Florida or an ocean state.
Oh, tuna jerky.
I don't think I'm going to try this.
Think I'll pass on that too. I'm pretty sure Dad'll eat it.
I'll try the two.
Turkey jerky's
chips.
Good.
It's tuna jerky.
Tuna jerky?
Yeah.
I'll
try it. I'll eat that. That's creepy.
All right. Oh, you want to open that one first?
Yep. Let's
do it.
So, Abba Zabba, salty peanut butter coated inside a thick layer of chewy sweet taffy. The perfect flavor balance exists. Thank you, California.
Where's the gummy candy?
Oh, wow. I've never seen something like that. Abba Zabba.
What the heck? Oh, that's a gummy candy. I'll take that. weird.
Yeah, I'm gonna try it.
It's like vanilla-ish.
Yeah. It tastes weird.
Oh, they're hard.
Mm-hmm. Mm. So I only took a teensy bit.
Hmm. Mm-hmm. There's peanut butter inside.
Oh, peanut butter inside?
Yeah, that's why.
This is probably like chewy too.
Abba Zabba.
Oh no, this is
kind of. Ow! Oh, God!
You're scaring people.
I have you before.
Why are you scaring people?
Yeah. I've had these before. They're just softer.
Oh, it kind of hurts. Chew.
Well, I can like rip it off.
Oh, there goes all our filling.
Yeah.
Bad teeth.
I'm gonna just throw this away.
Oh my god, there's peanut butter in
it. Oh wow.
Yeah, Dad.
I don't know, I know it's just taffy, but it's like actual peanut butter in there.
Now,
That's good.
We're going to try the Route 11 tater chips.
It's grossing me out, there's peanut butter inside though.
I couldn't even taste it until Mom said.
Oh,
yeah, by the way, I attempted to paint my nails.
Yeah. Mm.
And then Mom did the right hand. Okay.
Whoa. So these are from Virginia.
Yay!
Salt. It's a salty chip. I'll do that. Momo.
These look like barbecue chips.
Mhm. They are. I do.
What do you think?
They're spicy.
Let's see what Muffin thinks.
They're actually good.
You like them?
Salty and spicy.
Oh, they are?
Okay. Oh, they're all gone.
I think you said my family was a Neanderthal family.
No, Muffin! Oh. Here, let's look together.
What'd you give me?
They're spicy.
Oh, God, they are. Oh, that was some bullshit. Wait,
hey, Muffin. Watch it.
Muffin?
Watch your tongue.
It tastes Muffin. Like garbage.
They're Chesapeake crab chips.
Muffin picked which
Heck
one
is
you.
A Chesapeake crab chip. I
They're from
myself.
Virginia.
Muffin walked to this one. So Idaho
Spud. The candy bar that put Idaho on the map. That's a stretch, but the fluffy, chocolatey flavor infused with coconut flakes is heavenly. Hmm. Open it up.
Oh, wow. This one's promising.
Can I take
the
first bite?
No, I'm
going to
take a small bite.
We'll try that one first. Muffin's like, what you got?
Wait, let her sniff.
What you got? The other
one. Oh, coconut. Hey. No.
Well, what do you think? Good. Does Mikey like it?
Let them eat some until you eat the whole thing.
Oh, I don't like marshmallow. You would like these because. Can you just take it, please?
Yeah, but that other one tasted like garbage and they lied to me. Did you lie to me too? What's this?
That's going to taste like your cotton balls that you like.
Bad lunch balls. I'm sorry.
We are on a video on YouTube for 5 people that watch
yeah,
us.
Definitely yellow watch. One.
Hey, everyone.
More like 0 people.
Hey, nobody.
You're gonna like those. You like the cotton.
Mom, the only reason why I didn't say salty and spicy is because Max wouldn't have tried it. I didn't try it.
See, you like that, don't
these
you?
These are really good.
Yeah.
I don't know what they are.
All right, can next one.
Is this from India?
Can I have them?
No.
Can I have it?
Here, Max,
that's from Idaho.
Idaho?
The Idaho Bud.
That's not India. That's stupid.
Yeah, can I have it?
Let me take another
bite. I like these spicy chips. They're good.
We're doing this next. We're doing the Goo Goo cluster.
Oh, here, hand it to Max. I got a song to play.
Okay. Here, Max.
Thank you.
All right, so the Goo Goo. Yeah. Ooey gooey candy clusters from Tennessee filled with caramel peanuts and marshmallow. What? What's up with all this marshmallow? And coated in chocolate. I don't like marshmallow.
Marshmallows are good as shit.
Let's eat it.
Good as stuff. I don't know what to say anymore. They're good things. Okay.
That's good.
YouTube.
They won't sue us for this.
PG-13.
Jesus. Stop sniffing me.
He's like, I'm hungry. Who did that to her?
pretty good.
Pretty good? Goo Goo Cluster? Oh boy. Get a...
It definitely does not like taste like milk.
What are those weird chips?
I like
these are Route 17.
You can probably taste...
That tastes better than the other one.
It says 11. I think I want to save the best for last.
Well, no one's eating me.
Cactus candy.
Mmm, that's good.
I'm going to try the cactus candy.
The Goo Goo Cluster is really good.
Yeah.
Goo Goo Cluster. I took it last time. Many these aren't even from Route 66 or Route 11. Carol potato chips.
Freddie Mercury's singing for us.
We're listening to Goo Goo and Gaga.
Fun fact. Freddie Mercury is actually our uncle. Yeah,
it was.
True. Right here.
No. Are you opening that one?
I'm trying. Somebody do it.
Alright. Cactus candy. Small jelly gummies from Arizona made from real prickly pear cactus.
What?
They're small, tangy, and sweet, which makes them the perfect snack on the go.
Tangy. I did that to Ruth. I'm just saying, Ruth, how's your day? And then I went, girl, from the world. Wait, what
are you doing? Give me some of the spicy chips.
The sour?
Oh, wow.
Give me up.
Packing A. Heck yeah.
Okay, let me taste. It's sugar.
I'm bathing.
It's sugary. That's sugar.
Yeah.
When you have a gun out, you're probably going to take it. I'm going to take it. I'm just going to take a little bit more than
that. It's from real cactus juice.
This is cactus
juice?
It tastes good. It tastes really freaking good.
Some of those dumb chips that I just ate that I just ate again after I ate them the more first time.
Why are you eating them?
Because he likes them.
It smells like a cactus.
No, it actually tastes amazing. Eat it all.
Tom, don't.
Whatever.
Yeah, it's warm.
Yeah, you're.
Is it really hot?
No. It's spicy and it's filled with.
Does the cactus thing hot?
No, it's not.
Here.
No. Was that the only one?
Yeah.
I thought they
Hunter
had some.
Wanted more. They took a small bite.
No.
Eat the rest.
No.
My teeth never touched it.
He's not gonna take it now.
He's missing out.
I think we should do the next boxes without Dad.
Yeah. Aunt Sally's pre-cold pralines. This sounds kind of weird, but I'm gonna taste it. I think these are like oatmeal cream pies. Stop it, Muffin.
No, we give these two to Dad.
Here, eat
no,
that.
No, I'm trying the... No, I don't want it.
Fine.
You guys are really mean to me.
I want to try the beef jerky.
No, I'm not taking that.
What are you doing? Which one are you doing? Oh, the Aunt Sally's pralines?
I think this is me that I found it.
These treats from Luzin are a stretchy cluster of buttery caramel and crunchy pecans. Don't forget to bring a toothpick.
Yeah, that's why I took a small bite.
I didn't like that cactus candy. It was really gross.
I loved it.
So put the whole thing in your mouth then.
I thought I was supposed to.
No, it's okay. Yeah. Oh, I need more of that candy. Not really.
You don't like it or what?
I want to eat this.
Well, open it up.
I hope this is
hot.
Oh, the aftertaste. Tastes good.
Oh, Creole pralines? Oh.
Yeah, that does not taste good.
Ooh. How much am I allowed to eat?
All of it. Please.
Why do you need the whole thing?
Oh, yay, my
hand. I'm going to eat this whole thing.
Okay, go ahead. Okay. You know that's elk.
I know. It's just amazing, don't that?
It's like marshmallows. Not in a good way.
He's trying.
Yeah, take a big bite. Oh,
it's
so good.
This tastes amazing.
Chewy and satisfying elk jerky sticks from New Mexico.
New Mexico?
On Sally sucks.
You like it?
It has a little bit of spice to it.
Ugh.
Ah, that's why I like it.
It tastes like...
Dad, you're missing out. Here, Dad.
Yeah, you can have your tuna jerky. Eat it with your praline.
Somebody...
Yeah, this is your chips.
Somebody put... Cinnamon Toast Crunch in a bucket and then poop in it. That's what Aunt Sally tastes like. This tastes gross. That's my honest opinion.
Oh, oh dear. Alright, Max is opening barbecue chips. Sweet. Spicy sweet chips from Michigan.
You're gonna buy some now.
Oh, excuse. What's he eating over there?
Potato chips. They're not the greatest.
They're eating beef jerky.
They are pretty spicy.
He's got the elk.
No, I mean pretty spicy.
Well, I've had elk. Try the Aunt Sally.
I tried it!
Oh. Yes, so mean.
He's probably gonna oh my god. Wait.
Hold on.
Trying the barbecue chips. It's not bad.
Yeah, they're not that good.
Tuna jerky? I've never had tuna jerky.
It's not spicy. Yeah, it is.
Oh, they're good. You like them. Barbecue. Alright, which one's next, you two?
Marsha's
Buckeye.
Wait, what's that?
Homemade marshmallows.
I didn't even get any elk.
Yeah?
You
want this piece?
Oh.
Let's open them. You can have this piece, Dad.
I'll eat it. I'll...
Oh. They might literally resemble a buck's eye, but these chocolatey peanut butter balls from Ohio are so creamy they melt in your mouth.
There's three of them.
Hold on.
Dad is gonna have one.
Tuna jerky is really good.
Really?
Okay. Yeah, you guys are missing out on this tuna jerky.
We'll pass. You can have that whole thing.
Yeah, really tasty. Teriyaki tuna jerky.
Somebody.
Oh, I don't like this.
You're on your own.
How much peanut butter?
Mmm.
Yeah, well, Dad, you want to try mine?
No, I don't. Uh-huh.
It's all peanut butter.
Oh, yours was not his. He probably licked it like he did.
No, I just did that to the beef jerky because he like, poor cactus.
What the hell is that thing?
When I grow up, I want to be a helicopter.
These are the Buckeyes.
Yeah.
They're peanut butter and chocolate.
Wait, I've had a Buckeye before.
Okay, what is this Thai cheese?
Oh, hold on, let me read that. Joey's Black and White, soft and fluffy cookies from New York, will put you in an empire state of mind. Separate the sides or eat them all as one. It's up to you.
Okay. I'm New York.
And after all of the...
Oh my god, that was so gross. I put a Buckeye and the tuna in my mouth.
Yuck. Uh-huh. What the heck is wrong with you?
Tastes good on one side, but
on the other. That's a good face, huh?
Yeah, I'll give Mom right a middle piece. Dad, would you like one?
Yeah, I would, but I gotta get this stuff out of my head.
Did you see Max's face?
What is this?
It's
black and white cookie.
It's spicy. I'm kidding. No, it's not.
Is it actually a cookie?
That is way too sweet. Oof.
I love it. Oh, yeah.
All I taste is the other stuff.
I would want this every day for dessert.
Well, then move to New York.
What is it?
It's just a pastry thing. You want it?
Ow, my feet are asleep. I was sitting on them.
That went fast.
That was actually better than the other stuff I had.
Yeah, I like the Route 66 box.
And there's my favorite barbecue chips.
Bye-bye, everybody!
Bye-bye!